Okay, so today I'm going to be installing an outside outlet here. It's going to go about right here. Can you just look at the camera and make sure I'm in the picture, like standing here? Okay, is my body in it?
Your body's in it, yeah.
Okay, so I'll drill the hole about right here. Battery is dead.
No, it ain't. It's gotta let it.
No torque.
No torque.
Do you have an electric drill?
Yes. Just pause the camera then.
Okay.
Here, let me pause it. Pause, right?
Okay, so we gotta put a...
Precious, where's Uncle Matt?
Not drilling.
Dad says you gotta be careful this drill because it'll break your hand if you're not careful.
Okay.
Got a lot of torque. And I don't think I have a long enough cord. No, I don't. That ain't gonna be long enough, is it? Nope. I gotta get another one. Hang on. Uncle Matt, why? Are the puppies over here, see?
Hey, the Romex kind of goes into the back here. That.
The puppies over here to see me? That ain't gonna work. Mm-hmm. How's that supposed to work? Alright! I want to fix this too when I get done with it. I want to fix this thing. Fix the plug on that. Yeah, this thing's got a lot of torque. And it will break your hand if you're not careful.
Okay.
So make sure it doesn't bind.
Okay.
Got a lot of torque. Yeah, it'll break your hand. Oh yeah. It'll break your hand if you're not careful. I'm gonna go say hi to the puppies real quick. Puppies, yeah, the puppies over here. They work.
Okay, we'll get our hole drilled here. Use our smaller bit to go into the house. Okay, so we're into the house now. Okay, I'll pause the camera a minute. Okay, so we're gonna... Thank you. ground screw in here. We gotta go right over to the ground screw. Put an extension on this box here because the GFI is kind of thick and you'll see how much room it takes in the box. That's why we got to put this on it. So just punch out all the little pieces here.
Let me see those little pieces.
Goes on, you poke it into the hole there. Put it on this side. Push it through the little hole in the gasket there. And do the same on the bottom piece. Put it in through the hole in the front. Okay, now we can put this on the box like this. All the way around here, good. Okay, now we're ready to hook our GFI up. We're not going to be using the load sides. We're going to close these screws here. So that way the screw doesn't fall and hit something that you don't want it to touch. So we have our black, white, and ground. Okay, so we'll hook our GFI outlet up. We'll strip a little bit of our wire off here. It's number 12, it's on a 20 amp. There's a strip gauge here. I'll just line it up with that. That one's good. That one's good. So we're going to put the white where it says line. Slightly long there, so we'll clip that off. Put it in. See how the insulation goes up flush to the okay, and then we'll put our ground wire. Goes up under the that little tab there. That see that little curve there? It goes down over it. And we'll do the same with our black wire here. It's a little long there. So clip it off. See how the insulation just goes up to it? Okay, now we'll push these wires into the box so that nothing gets pinched. The ground wire will make sure we stays back away from everything here. Okay, so we'll just screw this in. Wait a minute, let's see the cover sometimes. The screw of the cover goes through the GFI first. So we gotta take our gasket, take out our piece for the GFI. That's gonna go in here. And we'll poke these little holes out. Yep, we put the, gonna pull this piece off. Not using this outlet. Yeah, the screw will go through the cover here. Screw cover screws in. These are Phillips. Now we can caulk this up. Okay, so make sure I get down behind the box all the way around. And I'll put some across here. Just so that it doesn't get wet in here. And I'll caulk this one, just give it some. Protection just to keep it from dry rotting and cracking. And I'll come down the back here. I'll come down this end. And go across the bottom here. This will help keep that gasket from dry rotting.